Cleveland.com politics reporter Seth Richardson joins me now for analysis. Seth, good to see you.